Oh, this is amazing. I'm up for doing this more. This is great.
I'm so not. I went to Color Me Mine once and it was one of the worst days of my life. I made a cup and then I didn't take it home. I didn't want it.
We're Low Moon and we're about to paint each other's portraits. It's kind of unfair. Well,
you went to school for art.
Yeah, but now, like, if I make a shitty painting, everyone's gonna be like, oh, where did she go? She sucks.
Loveless was the first song that I remember Santa reacted to, right? Well, Crisanta was so funny because she was like, I heard that song and I love the drums and they remind me of In the Air Tonight. And I was like, sweet. It was interesting because I made my decision on asking Crisanta if she wanted to join the project or the band based on like the fact that she was just really excited and had a great attitude about it, which I find really, I think that's, wow, just made your chin absolutely massive. Don't worry, this is abstract. You don't actually look like this. Just go with it though. I think it looks pretty cool.
I was on the road playing synth and guitar for money. Like with a band, I wasn't like busking or anything. I was like whoring myself out for a friend's band. And then I'm just laughing at my band. I was at South by Southwest and I bumped into a friend of mine. I told him that I was being a whore and then he said that if I wanted to, you know, stop living such a sinful life, and make an honest man out of myself, that there was a band that was looking for a guitar player. Oh my God, this is fucking horrible. I'm sorry, I can't talk and do, this is just so bad. I've started to lose hope.
I think my hair looks good, you're onto something there.
Well, I'm like nervous. I'm like sweating. Are we in school?
Sam, you have used none of your paper. What is that? You've done absolutely nothing.
My greatest achievement so far is I made orange. When this goes up, can you please disable comments? This is my rendering of Matt Lowell, the creative force behind the band Low Moon. Maybe you could just take the position a little bit and we could see that. It's like not far off.
It's beautiful. Yeah, I'm really happy. I mean, it's a little bit like Dilbert. It doesn't really look anything like Crisanta. So I decided to, this is supposed to be a tree, but then there was a comment that you kind of look like a mermaid. So I think that's true though. This is, you know, it's abstract. I mean, I don't know. Maybe it's a tree, maybe it's seaweed. It can be whatever you want it to be.
It's a hair color, I mean.
It's perfect.
Yeah. Look at that.
It's unbelievable.
Gorgeous. This is Sam. He's got a sparkly background over here and some pink.
He's very serious.
He's very serious.
Very intensely.
Yeah, but you guys, I mean, in photos, you guys are like, super serious.
I think it doesn't look anything like me at all.
I think it's great.
Compared to like
that,
these and that.
Yeah.
No, I think this is amazing, but we all knew that Crisanta's was gonna be the best one anyway.
We had it up against us, Crisanta. This
like, game was rigged.
Yeah, it was so rigged. From the second we walked in here, fake news.